Last spring, when floods hit North Dakota, the governor called the Guard to help. Senior Airman Than Bardson tells us how the Air and Army Guard worked together to serve the community.
From our largest cities to our rural communities, North Dakota Citizen Guardsmen responded in record numbers, working shoulder to shoulder with fellow North Dakotans to stem the rising floodwaters. They did it with resilience and optimism, showing that with perseverance and a positive outlook, neighbors can help neighbors.
Hours of video footage were acquired, hundreds of photos taken, and many articles were written about the contingencies the Guard executed. North Dakota's Public Affairs Office also used social media sites such as Facebook and Twitter to instantly communicate with the public.
Although periods of snow and freezing conditions during the flood fight slowed the rising rivers in most cases, it also compounded the flood fighting efforts. South of Bismarck, over the course of 2 days, guardsmen assisted with ice demolitions to break up an ice jam on the Missouri River that caused flooding. The National Weather Service predicted a crest as high as 43 feet for the Red River in Fargo. It crested at 40.82 feet with a second crest projected that fortunately did not occur.
The North Dakota National Guard and other military units brought multiple assets to the fight.
The Guard's aviation assets consisted of Scout helicopters, Blackhawks, C-21 Learjets, and a C-12 Huron. One-ton sandbags were placed by helicopters on a dike breach at Oak Grove Lutheran School in Fargo. These sandbag placements were seen across the state in places such as Clawson Springs. Vital to the Guard's flood-fighting efforts were the Quick Reaction Force teams, who responded to dike leaks and breaches.
This DVD also represents one of the main roles of the National Guard, which is serving their state during a natural disaster.
From city to city, the state called and the North Dakota National Guard responded, living up to their motto, always ready, always there.
For First Air Force Now, I'm Senior Airman Than Bardson.